Hi, I'm Karin Hoth. I'm one of the adult clinical neuropsychologists in the Department of Psychiatry here at the University of Iowa. I joined the faculty in 2013, and I currently devote most of my time to research efforts. I study mechanisms that impact the brain in people with chronic heart and lung diseases, such as COPD. I'm also involved in several professional organizations, including AACN and the COPD Foundation. My research is highly multidisciplinary, and that's one of the things I like the best about the University of Iowa, is the ease with which you can form collaborations across departments. So I work with people from internal medicine, radiology, physiology, and because we're all located close together on campus, that helps facilitate that. For the fellowship program, I'm involved in didactics and also available for those fellows who might be interested in doing research during the time that they're here doing their clinical fellowship.